coming in from Rajasthan now. Principal of a school has been booked for molesting a minor. This has happened in Bharatpur in Rajasthan. A video of him kissing a minor girl was released. The footage had emerged, after which we're given to understand that the principal of that government school has now been booked. Arvind now joins us on the phone line with more details. Arvind, please shed some light on what exactly the case was and what action has been taken.
This video of a principal of a government school in Bharatpur kissing a minor girl and making her clean the floor of his room has gone viral in the local area, and after which the family members came to know about the incident and they approached the police. Though the principal Padam Singh Meena has now been booked, but he is yet to be arrested. But this incident, the video, the way the video has come out and the incident which has happened in a government school is an unpardonable event, because principal of a school is not only head of the institution, but he is the caretaker of every child in the school also. But now Ashok Gehlot government would have to answer that why these kind of videos and incidents are coming thick and fast. Earlier we have also reported that a teacher has kissed a woman teacher who was colleague in Hindoli. So clearly Ashok Gehlot government has failed to act against these kind of erring teachers in the school, and that is why these kind of incidents are coming. And the latest incident has come from where in Bharatpur, where a minor was molested by the principal, though right. He's been booked but yet to be arrested.
Right, hopefully the arrest to follow soon. Thank you, Arvind, for joining us.